A Genesee County Corrections deputy faces 16 charges, some of them felonies. Amy Ganica was arraigned Saturday on charges including obtaining drugs illegally and smuggling contraband into the county jail. Ganica posted bond and was released. Our calls to county officials were not returned. MLive reports Genesee County Sheriff Robert Pickell plans to hold a press conference sometime tomorrow.